or population has globally been prioritized in post-process.
Many policymakers who work the other side of the time also recognize that this is the difficult. Ever after we came a time that the
the out-of-pocket payment is much lower in high-income countries compared to low-income countries.
Easier to measure than these financial protections, but it cannot fully capture.
Healthcare, UHC, or evidence-based care, health care.
But demonstrate the government policies in the United States of the world.
It was initiated to tackle such an unequal distribution of education and networking, which many students hope for, as we found out in November.
So I'm kind of nervous to address my speech to professors and professionals, but please let me present what I learned and what I would like to devote myself in the near future.
Working on health, education, and medicine. So I think they have cooperated with other health-related students' organizations.